Hello guys, welcome back to the video of Heroes of the Storm. Today I'm gonna be playing Zagara, a little bug, I think it is. Like an insect. Something in that category. The top does look pretty neat though. So we go with the Banelink Barrage, which launches a banelink that explodes on contact with an enemy. And you can launch two. Yeah, up to two to archers. So that's pretty. We have the Hunter Killer, which releases a Hydrolisk on an enemy. It lasts 8 seconds, and when you attack or something, it will just follow around for the 8 seconds, or one kill. So that's pretty nice to put some pressure on someone. We have the Invested Drop, which bombards an area with a Zaya Drop Pod and spawns a Rosary. And that lasts for 8 seconds too. And deal 30 damage each second. Nice. We have the Creep Tumor, which generates creep, allowing Zagara and our minions to move faster. Yeah, you can put that all around you, and the area will collide in a weird tumor ship. And yeah, you can move faster on that, so that's pretty good. Here we have the heroic abilities, which is Devouring Maw, which eats enemies in the area up to 4 seconds if you hit them. Yeah, it's really nice for your team to finish off the others when one or two enemies are trapped for 4 seconds. So it's pretty long time. And we have the Nidus Network. Empower Speed and can create Nidus Worms. So that's pretty nice, I think. I never tried this one yet. I usually go for the Devouring Maw. Probably going for it again because it's just the nicest ability with this hero. So let's go.
This swarm endures.
Select attack and prepare to attack.
Alright. I'm alongside a Zerg. Just don't sit right with me.
Silence! There is a battle to be won.
A little bit zen. Alright, we go for the increase the laser.
Battle commences in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Commence operation.
Like all your screen. It's nice for making them keep going. If they end up against heroes on wall, they will still be there, so... And like this, we can do that. Going around. Hitting the ball. We got like half that time, so we keep pressuring like that. How they destroy it from before the battle comes? I'm not sure. We can train. There's a good one here. We run faster. with like demon gauge hardware.
Escort the pin.
Did you think you were rid of me? We move.
No, we escort a pin. Maybe they're all just fucking down. Make a great start with the tower. I'm baiting you. Pressure on those gates. Gain bathing charges. Yeah, we go for that one.
Without question.
Escort the payload.
So I can enter a nearest room and travel to any other room I like to be. Why is that in us? We chain down. Those are really
strong. I feel stronger already. Did you think you were rid of me?
Slave.
What's the most dangerous about the ETC here? Is it an ETC? It is interrupted. Just keep it healthy in case it doesn't again. Just kill it. Give me a like and a subscribe, and if you want to see my latest content, follow me on Twitch, link down below. Wish you a very nice day, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye guys.